Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on backing up and restoring your chat data on WhatsApp. Let's begin. To enable backups on WhatsApp, open up the app and then tap on the menu button at the top right of the screen. Then tap on the Settings button. From the settings, tap on Chats. Now select Chat Backup. You can tap Backup straight away and that will back up the chats to your device. So if you ever delete the app and re-download it again, you can recover the chats from your device. You can also backup to Google Drive. This will allow you to retrieve your chats if you sign into WhatsApp on a different device. Tap on Backup to Google Drive. Select the Google account you want to back up to, then choose the frequency you want it to back up. You may need to enter your Google password to continue now. Now you've done that, if you tap the Backup button again, it will start backing up to your Google Drive account. I'll now show you how to restore your backup data if you log into WhatsApp from a different device or if you have reinstalled the app. Log into WhatsApp like normal and on the next page you will get a pop-up asking about backups. Tap on Continue to start. You will need to allow WhatsApp to have these permissions to continue. It will locate your backup. Tap on the Restore button. My chat data has now been restored. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more WhatsApp tips and tricks.